This Facebook Live is my first Facebook Live on my own page. Can you believe it? And this Facebook Live is dedicated to my friend Jogesh, who said that he wouldn't post any videos if I don't post my own videos. And I need to start promoting myself more than what I try to promote other people. I should be focused on promoting myself. So here I am. And today I want to talk about learning lessons. You know, there are so many times when we do things that don't work out, we take the initiative and things don't work out, and then we think, you know, why did we even take the initiative, why did we even go that route, you know? And it's important to realize that if we didn't go on that route, we wouldn't know that it wouldn't work, that that's not what we want, and it would always be lingering in our minds as a to-do. Oh, I should have done that, I should have done that, I should have done that. So the lesson learned is that unless and until we do something, we don't know whether it's for us or not, whether it's going to work out or not, whether it's going to be success or not, you know. And if we don't do anything, you know, it doesn't tell us anything. So instead of repenting on, you know, what we have done and we should not have done, and, you know, projects that we go for, you know, unless we do those projects, do is in capital lock, caps lock, do. Unless we do those projects, we don't know that we should not have done it, right? Imagine if we wouldn't have even embarked on this journey of this project, and then how would we know what the outcome would be? So, you know, even if there are things that you might wish that you didn't do, those are the things that actually taught you what you don't want. And what you don't want kind of gives you clarity on what you do want. I know this is a very cryptic message. It's not directed to any specific project or, you know, person or, you know, initiative as such, but it's just about clarity. And there are a lot of things in my journey as an entrepreneur, about 1.5 years of journey, that there are so many things that later I thought that, you know, maybe I could not have done that, should not have done that, but somewhere they worked for me, somewhere they didn't work for me, and somewhere it mostly gave me a lot of clarity on what do I actually want. And that clarity I would not get until I would have done those things. So the doing part is very, very important, because not doing is not going to give us any clarity, and doing is what is going to give us a lot of clarity. So I hope this makes sense. And yeah, Jogesh, this is for you, giving you a shout out. Thank you so much. And I think I'm going to do this every single day. I'm going to be promoting myself. I'm going to be marketing myself and my services, my business. And yeah, that's not going on the back burner anymore. Thank you.